have our brother Alianu. Please come forward and pray, and then we'll start this program. Amen. Praise be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's throw our eyes and pray.
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this wonderful time. Thank you so much for the blessings given to us, Lord Father. As we are gathering in, Lord Father, may you continue to be with us and guide us, Lord Father. Whatever we are going to do, Lord Father, in this ceremony, Lord Father, may your Holy Spirit may guide us and help us, Lord Father.
Amen.
Father, as we all submit this name in His mighty hand, in Jesus' precious name I pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's begin singing the Bless the Lord, O my soul. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah, amen. Amen. Let's worship God. Amen. Let's do that. Praise God. Yes. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Now we're going to the most important part of this ceremony. सबसे पहले मैं थोड़ा सा ये डिफिनेशन देना चाहता हूँ. Before I come for this the vow presentations, the main part of this, let me try to clarify this. हम जब बोलते हैं holy matrimony, इसी का वजह क्या है? What is the reason behind saying the holy matrimony? हम क्यों कहते हैं ये holy matrimony? In this modern world, as you know, beloved brothers and sisters, when a boy would love a girl, when a guy and a girl would love one another, then they have no any problem to come to intimacy and make relationships. Lekin, the Bible clearly tells us not to defile the bed. The Bible tells us to be consecrate. The Bible tells us that we to be holy. The First Peter chapter 1 verse 15 and 16 clearly says, be holy for I am holy. Hallelujah. हमारे प्रभु का सुसमाचार में लिखा है आप लोग भी होली होना चाहिए क्योंकि आपका प्रभु मैं भी होली हूँ. हालेलुया. ये होली का मतलब है हम जब ग्रीक में देखता है हिब्रू में देखता है तो ये बाइबल में ऐसा लिखा है क्योंकि नया पति न्यू टेस्टमेंट इज रिटन इन ग्रीक और ओल्ड टेस्टमेंट है ये हिब्रू में लिखा है. वहां से हम जब स्टडी करता है तो इसी का मतलब है सेपरेशन. Praise the Lord. Amen. So the word holy means a separation. Today, my beloved brothers and sisters, I want to let you know that God has already consecrated and separated them. Hallelujah. From the influences of all this modern world to be holy, to be an example, a role model for the generation to come. Hallelujah. Taki ek role model banke, taki ek पति और पत्नी एक रोल मॉडल के रूप में द कमिंग जनरेशंस दे गोइंग टू बी हालेलुया आमेन एन एग्जांपल. इसी का वजह से हम लोग ने यहां पे होली मैट्रिमोनी लिखा है. हालेलुया. हालेलुया. स्पिरिचुअली एंड फिजिकली दे आर एब्सोल्युटली होली इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ गॉड. हालेलुया. हालेलुया. हालेलुया.
आमेन.
हालेलुया.
आमेन.
बिफोर द चर्च आई एम डिक्लेयरिंग दैट दे आर होली born in the presence of God, spiritually and physically. So now the time has come for the vow and to do this pronouncement for the wedding. I just want to first ask these questions to our brother, the groom, the Rahul. Hallelujah. I just want to ask this a very, very important, hallelujah, amen, that is, the Bible clearly says in Ephesians chapter 5 verse 30, husband, love your wife as Christ loved the church. That is the maximum love, and the minimum love is that love her as yourself. Do cheez Bible mein likha hai. एक अपना पति अपना बीवी को प्रभु ने वैसा इसका चर्च को प्यार किया इसके लिए दान दिया और क्रूस पे चढ़ के मरा था. आमेन. इसका लहू से इसने दिया था ऐसा ही अपना बीवी को प्यार. हालेलुया. ये बहुत बड़ा कमिटमेंट है. दैट इज द मैक्सिमम लव एंड द मिनिमम लव इज दिस as you love yourself. ये दो चीज हम ध्यान में रखना जरूरी है. The two things I want to present to you, brother. And before the church and before the Lord, I want to hear from Brother Rahul. Do you commit and do you have already made your decisions to love her? How does Christ love the church? And will you also love our sister as you love yourself? Hallelujah. Let's give glory to God. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And then the Bible also says that wives, hallelujah, biblically, that you should present yourself. You should humble, you should honor your husband as you give it yourself unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Vaisahi, aska din mein hamara sister Vijay Lakshmi ji ke paas ye puchna chahta hu ki aap zindagi bhar ek faithful wife bankar. Hallelujah. In both spiritually and physically and socially, will you commit and faithfully, hallelujah, support and will you love and honor your husband, Brother Rahul? Hallelujah, amen. Italia dekhte hain. Hallelujah. Isse aram koi nahi. Hallelujah. Isse se maine kaha tha pehle se, it's very different a ceremony. Jab ye abhi hum padhna karega, usse ke baad hamara program ab log ke samne main declare karunga. Aaj ke din mein yahan pe ye church ka under me, and from this place I'm going to declare to the church, I'm going to declare hallelujah to you, Mr. and Mrs. Rahul Kumar. So now may I lay my hands on them and unite them in the holy name of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the same time, I need your support. Hallelujah. Ye nahi ki sirf main padhna karo, woh church mein aisa hota hai ki sirf padhna वो करता है, लेकिन आज के दिन में जो भी यहाँ पे भाई बहन लोग हैं, हमारा बहन बहन अपन आंटी पिताजी हमारा सब इन लोग से मैं विनती है, अब लोग भी अपना दिल से ब्लेसिंग करके प्रदान करना पड़ेगा. हालेलुया. वी गिव अ ब्लेसिंग टू देम. हालेलुया. इसके लिए भी ये विनती करता हूँ अस्सी के दिन में हम लोग ब्लेसिंग करने के लिए यीशु मसीह के नाम पे हम विनती करता हूँ. सो लेट मी ले माय हैंड्स ऑन देम एंड गिव माय ब्लेसिंग्स. I, as a servant of Lord Jesus Christ, with the authority that vested upon me, hallelujah, I lay my hands on Brother Rahul and lay my hands on our sister Vijay Lakshmi. Hallelujah, amen. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, amen. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for bringing them together, Lord. Hallelujah, amen. To become, hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. A wife and husband as one. No longer, Lord, as a two, but Lord, to become a one. Lord, hallelujah, amen. Spiritually and socially and physically. Father, I pray that, hallelujah, amen, that you would give them abundance of your blessings. That you would give them, Lord, a mighty blessing. That you would give them, Lord, hallelujah, blessed, hallelujah, amen, future. Because without you, Lord, there is nothing that we can do. As your scripture has said in Psalm 127, unless the Lord build the house, the builder builds in vain. Hallelujah, amen. I, as your servant and ministers of the church of the Lord Jesus Christ, hallelujah, amen, with the authority that have you given me, Lord, I lay my hands on them and I unite them. Hallelujah. In the name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, as, hallelujah, amen, and biblically, a wedded, a wife and husband. And now I pronounce a blessing upon them. Hallelujah, that Lord, as long as they live here on this earth, that they would, Lord, love one another and support one another and honor and respect one another. And Lord, hallelujah, amen, as one they will serve you. Hallelujah, as one they will live, as one they will do things, as one. And Lord, hallelujah, amen, so that as long as they live here on earth, they will serve you. Hallelujah. I will serve you alone. And you alone. Hallelujah. For the rest of their lives. Give them, Lord, a blessed family. Give them, Lord, hallelujah, amen, hallelujah, a wonderful children in the future. Hallelujah, amen. May your blessings, hallelujah, the spiritual and physical blessings upon them. And now unite them and declare to the world, declare to the church, hallelujah, as a wife and husband. And I solemnize them and unite them here once again in the name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Now, ladies and gentlemen, hallelujah, brothers and sisters, hallelujah. I declare to you, Mr. and Mrs. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Mr. and Mrs. Hallelujah. Rahul, come on. Come on, big head. If you have a cake or something, you can bring it up. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. If Bible button parna chahta hu, that is from Matthew 19 verse 6. To present this Bible verse, aur ye especially abhi hum log